this isn't your week.
Thank you.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Son of a demon bitch, that hurt!
Fuck me! mama's little demons all grown up.
Mama's little demons all grown up.
it's your plan.
I should really learn to...
Son of a demon! Bitch, that hurt!
Oh!
all you got?
Drop your weapon!
Get that fucker!
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that zing! What's going on, buddy?
Hello, Lowang. How's Comico faring inside that cesspool you call a brain?
It's great! Except for the part where I hate my existence every second of the day.
She says she's learned to enjoy it.
Surprising, but I'm glad to hear it. Please treat her with care. She's the only member of my family who is worth anything.
Have you been able to locate her body?
I have, but they've been moving it daily, sometimes hourly. Let me see where they have it today. Oh dear. This does not look good.
What?
It seems Z-Corps have been alerted to your presence. You may have a fight on your hands.
Keep searching for the body. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you.
face. This is in your year. Now that was invigorating! Any luck finding that body?
Yes, I'll have the location shortly.
Ask him about the gates!
Oh yeah, I've been meaning to ask you. Were you there the first time the gates were sealed? What happened?
Ah! Now there's a tale. It all began 12 eons ago when...
Can you give us the 30-second version?
You mortals have no attention spans.
Have to go and save the world and stuff?
Very well. All energy in the Shadow Realm is derived from the chaotic forces of the Void. But, unadulterated, those forces subsume us to their primordial flux. That is why Enra launched our war against the forces of chaos, to wrest back control. The battle raged for centuries until my armies prevailed, pushing chaos into abeyance. Hoji then constructed a powerful set of enchanted gates to contain them. And Mezu sealed them with a ritual, using the only thing we had that was powerful enough.
Gozu's farts?
Amiona's soul.
Ah, probably smells worse.
The trouble was, we still needed the energy from beyond the gates to power our world. But now it had to flow through Amiona, put an immense strain on her. Hence the tears.
Which became your fuel.
Yes. It is shocking to think about it now. It might have worked had we been modest in our use of it. Instead, Enra, Mezu, even Hoji used the power of Amiona's reign to fuel their desires, building monuments to their own greatness. Then, to protect the flow of energy, they isolated her. Loneliness and sorrow slowly drove her mad. Hoji and Enra's death seems to have pushed her past the brink. That's her recent behavior.
You mean the sex tape or the trying to destroy the universe?
Both. Here, Block B. That's where they're holding the body today. Good luck, dear boy. Don't go and get yourself killed. Now, if you'll excuse me, my public needs me.
yourself together, man.
Oh, yeah!
this is in your life.
Unless you call Zing and have him open the door.
Unless I did that indeed. Hey, Zing!
You, Wang.
Hey, that's my line.
Good artist borrow, great artist steal.
Hey, can you give me a hand getting in the building here? I left my key in my other pants.
You have other pants? Fancy. Okay, give me just one there.
Thanks, buddy. You always keep me ahead of the game.
You are lucky I have a sense of humor.
You are.
Do you have any idea how weird it is to see myself like this?
As a 30-foot tall monstrosity, I'm actually a little jealous.
Come on, there's no time to lose. The only way in there is through Zilla's office. We'll need a keycard.
You've been there before?
This is my old stomping ground, sweetie. Oh crap, that sounded like you, didn't it?
It kinda did. Never do that again.
I promise.
Good.
Luang, I thought I smelled comic books and hand lotion.
You lost a hand the last time we met, Zilla. I don't recommend testing me again.
Oh, I wouldn't dream of it. An old man like me is no match for the mighty Lo Wang. But I'm curious, what's your angle here? Why have you come for this monstrosity?
Hey, everyone else seems to want her. I just wanted to hang with the cool kids.
Turn back, Lo Wang. She is beyond help now. There was a time when I thought this poor thing might be my greatest achievement, but alas, it appears she did not have the inner fortitude.
Throw another corpse on the slag heap of progress?
Progress requires sacrifice.
Sure, just not by you.
I am humanity's last best hope. I am all that stands between us and oblivion. My methods might appear reckless, but I assure you, under the circumstances, they are vital.
That's fucking great. I'll just grab my corpse shovel.
When the gates fall, the soldiers of Project Hope will be the only thing that can save us. You would have made an excellent candidate yourself. A little headstrong, perhaps, but I have a chi chip that can fix that.
I die first,
if you insist.
Thank you. nothing like a fresh clip.
Good morning, Starshine.
And good night.
Hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Ready to kill some fuckfaces?
We have to stop meeting like this. Hey, I know. Wanna go out together? This shithole never appreciated us anyway.
Cynicism is the refuge of the morally bankrupt. If you had a single ounce of integrity in your bones...
Ah, there are my two little lovebirds.
Amiona, what the...
Your animus against each other is futile, but I do understand how exciting it must be.
Spare us the psychobabble, please.
Your reliance on violence betrays your inability to process the emotional truth of your situation.
What emotional truth?
Jinx, you owe me a Coke. Both of you.
Looks like someone got into Mommy's medicine cabinet.
That's the master alarm. The body's containment cell has been breached.
Oh, yes. My followers are quite devoted. They were only too happy to volunteer for Project Hope. As I'm sure you can imagine, the chi-chips you put in their heads were quite simple for me to take control of. In any event, our men are freeing the body now.
This sounds bad.
Your struggles with one another are at an end. And you can give in to the attraction that has driven it this whole time.
Attraction? To this idiot?
Oh, assuredly. It is only natural to be drawn helplessly to your opposite. That energy is the creative engine behind all life in the universe, from teen romance to black holes.
Are you getting any of this?
So rejoice! You need no longer fight the one you most desire. The object of your quarrel is out of your hands, and you are free to spend the end of the world in one another's arms.
Guards!
I killed all your guards.
All of them?
I was out of role.
I'm afraid this is merely a projection, Orochi. I am with the body now. In moments, I will be one with the creature. Then I will fulfill my destiny and finally take my rest. Goodbye, my friends. Wish me luck. Gozu, dear, are you ready to perform the ritual?
Well, this is awkward.
Will you let go of me?
Not before you kiss me, you fool.
We've got to get out to the gates. I can have a transport here in a few minutes.
That won't be necessary. I have a faster method.
Fine. I'll meet you there. Don't do anything rash before I arrive.
Who, me? Little old me?
Here. We're on the same side now. You should take this. It is imbued with the latest chi technology. It could make the difference in defeating the body.
You old softy. Is this payback for not making me employee of the month?
Get out of here!
Lo Wang. Hold her off until I get there.
Yes, sir, Captain Ahab, sir.
Can you just resist the temptation to destroy the world for 5 minutes?
Oh, but I so love a good apocalypse.
The survival of our species hangs in the balance, you feckless idiotic.
Don't forget immature.
Do not do anything drastic until we arrive.
What's that? You're breaking up! Asshole.
I can still hear you.
I know. Bye, sweetie.
Lo Wang! There you are! Amiona has occupied the body.
Oh, was that the giant beast I saw trying to destroy humanity? Small world.
When Gazu transferred her soul into it, the strain caused it to mutate yet again.
Oh, wonderful.
And she's been drinking all the black rain she can reach. She may already be strong enough to destroy the gates.
Okay, I'm just gonna come out and say it. I think this bachelorette party has gotten out of hand. You think Smith's antidote will even work on her?
It's the only option. Subdue her and administer the cure. If it works, I will place Kamiko's soul back into her body. Then I can use Kamiko for the sealing rite.
Use me for... That's his plan?
Hey, Mezu, this sealing business? Is that something Kamiko will, you know, survive?
That's none of your concern.
Oh, thanks, Dad! Nothing.
Let me guess, no gift on Father's Day this year?
Go!
You have my back here, right?
Oh yeah, fuck that fascist prick. I'll stop the body, but I'm not giving it to fucking Mezu.
Is it me or are you growing a conscience?
Hey, just don't tell anyone.
Oh, smokes! Look!
Amiona? Oh, that...
Oh, but you're not even going to be able to dry clean that thing!
Stop her! You! What are you waiting for?
You! I stop yelling! In my fucking head!
God, I got carried away. Is this better?
Yeah, much.
Okay, let's go get my body back!
All right, you bitch! Now it's just you and me! And her!
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some people?
Stand
ammo, friends. Ready to kill some fuckfaces? Wants to play? Okay, here goes.
Thank you.
Thank me? For what?
Killing me.
Who says I'm going to kill you?
Quickly! The body is dying. We must get Kamiko into it before it's too late.
Amiona! Leave my daughter's body!
Kill her, now, before my father can doom her and trap me.
I wish killing you would accomplish something.
Is this a party or a funeral? Why the long faces?
Uncle Zing?
What's going on here?
I was attempting to reseal the gates, but this peon has destroyed my best efforts, and very likely doomed us all.
I just wanted to pet the rabbits, George.
You impetuous fool!
The situation does sound a tad bleak.
There is another way. This place is a soul well, is it not?
It is.
Rather than sealing the gates closed with my sacrifice, let us seal them open with my living soul.
Utter nonsense.
Is it? After all, these are gates, not walls, brother. Perhaps we should align them to their purpose.
This world will not survive.
This world will change, but it will go on. I was born of this energy, and I can bend it to my will. Allow me to rectify these wounded worlds to one another. It's what I was born to do.
Incredible.
I will not be party to this madness.
Sometimes madness is the only course open to us. I will help you, child.
Okay, Kamiko. You all packed?
I try to travel light. Thank you, Lo Wang. You've been a good friend to me, and a worthy partner.
Give him hell, okay?
You can rely on it.
Here we go.
Power. Whenever she be coming, I'ma break the chain. I am power. I leave you in disgrace. Give me a reason to make amends, or I send you to the motherfucker bottom of the cage. Yeah. I am truthless. I am fire.
Whatever, whenever, my very will to survive is powerful beyond measure in a world of hate. you better really endow. Like the snake sheds its skin, suppression, obsession, it goes regression. You better learn your lesson in the jungle of oppression.
I am power. Whenever she be coming, I'ma break the chain. I am power. You ain't gonna break me, I'ma break the chain. I am power. I am ruthless. I am fire. You ain't gonna break me, I'ma break the game. I am power. No barriers, you wanna bring me down, I'll break your face, I'll leave you in disgrace. Give me a reason to make amends, so I send you to the motherfucker bottom again. Yeah. I am power. I am ruthless. I am fire.
Suppression, obsession, it goes regression. You better learn your lesson in the jungle of oppression.